We are all children. How? When we look upon the expanse, the eternally infinite expanse before us, beyond us, among us, how can we be anything but a child? On that note, we will be listening to The Child in Us by Enigma, provided by Ancheli88. I read Gita now. Mahamasya jagato mata data pitamaha vedyam pavitram omkara riksama yajurevacha. I am the father of the universe. I am the mother of the universe. I am the support of the universe. I am the grand sire of the universe. I am the object of knowledge, the purifier, as well as the syllable Om. I am also the Rik, Sama, and Yajur Vedas. Gatir Bharta Prabhu Sakshi Nivasa Saranam Surit Prabhava Pralayastanam Nidanam Bijamavyayam. I am the goal, the sustainer. I am the master. I am the witness. I am abode, Vasu. I am the refuge. I am the most dear friend. I am the creation as well as the annihilation. I am basis of everything. I am the resting place and the eternal seed. Napyamyaham aham varisham divyami utri jami cha amritam chaiva mitrus cha Sada Jachaha Arjuna. Oh Arjuna, I control heat, I control rain, I control the drought. I am immortality. I am also death personified. Both being and non-being are in me. Rai vidyamam somapa puta papa yagyai rishwa swargatim pratariyante te punyam asadya surendam loka Ashnanti divyam, di Deva Boga. Those who study the Vedas and drink the Soma juice, seeking the heavenly planets, but worship me indirectly. They take birth on the planet of Indra, Kavyosir! And there, they enjoy godly delights. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Aham Vajra Guru Padma Siddhi Hum.